milk and cereal.
Milk and cereal.
Cereal and milk.
Milk and cereal.
Cereal, cereal.
It is recommended that you turn your volume down.
No, it's not crashed. Anyways, guys, I did this thing where I glitched into the last video. And then I long jumped to the top of the staircase. Because, you know, this is New York's edition. So, you can do that, so cool. No! I was Metal Mario! Okay. The point I'm just showing you. The speed glitch that's not useful in this case. Oh my god, they only have one life left. No life left, sorry. No! Okay, guys, see how unfair this game is? Okay, see, you guys, this jump is easy. It's just. Oh, there we go. There, okay. So, you can't push that anymore. Okay, cool. Alright. What? What? No, I can't. I can't move left or right. I'm too new there. Load. See what I mean, guys? This is so unfair. Oh. Apparently, I just fell into bab. What? Yay. Guys, this is so unfair. No, it's not game over until it's over. Stop vomiting, Mario. Okay, guys, I have actually never got this far because of Chaos Edition. Not even fair, guys, because, what was that?
Game over.
See, guys, this is... Yeah. also, guys, for some reason it's playing the music that it would normally play when there's a star in the area, but you know, there's no stars in the final level. Affects your hip. No, it doesn't affect your hitboxes. Oh, guys, so this is my actual file, and, yeah. Oh yeah, I don't really love that glitch where Mario doesn't want to go through the door, so he doesn't. Okay, there we go, I did it. I think it's mud. Anyways, yeah, my brothers are watching Total Stupidity. Anyways, yeah, that's cool. Okay, but just Koopa the Quill. Okay. Oh wait, no. What was that? I just want to save, guys, so that I can have those 6 stars. Yay, no Koopa the Quill's mission. Yay, I uploaded multiple videos today. Oh no! No, it became one of those fire bridges! It's not supposed to launch fire. No, don't tell me! Is this an invisible wall? It was. I think I lost to keep the kids, guys. At least it's not crashing, but still. What? That's a 1-up! Simon, please stop talking about Toasty Kitty Cockatoo. Guys, I failed. Oh, okay, maybe I didn't fail the Koopa the Squid. Behind Chain Chomp's gate, this one's easy. It doesn't allow me to simply save though. No! No! Hey, no! Come on! Okay, guys! Okay. I'm walking way too slow. Now I'm falling off the UVP ground pound, yo. Oh no, now I can't move, so I'm probably dead. Except for the fact that I'm not for some reason. Oh yeah. I don't really understand how this works, but I'm apparently surviving the chain count, so I don't have to question anything because I'm alive. Tell me love when this game becomes completely coded. No! And I'm just trying to save here, guys. See how unfair this is? Wait, what? What? Okay. Wait, what? What do you mean? Just happens?
Mamma mia!
Wait, what? What? No, no, no. Go out of this angle. What's happening? Oh no, my camera's not working. I can't even long jump my way. This is terrible. I can't change it. Why is it playing like snow music? What? No! I just feel like just walking in circles. What is even... Guys! Yeah. cap actually work as well. No, what's even happening to this? I have no idea what is even going on. Is this just an uber slowed down version? Okay, that's it. That's it. Guys, I'm just gonna load it. Load it from slot one. Once you access the second area, it just glitches. You know how I access the second area? Glitches. Oh yeah, I think it was like the third area. Anyways. I don't know if there's a stair there to the stair box or what. Okay, there we go. I get your peaceful bad bombs. If the can doesn't appear, I'll rage. There's no cannon though, what are you talking about? There's no cannon. Will I still be able to go into the cannon? Oh, okay, yep, I will. Guys, it's not really glitching. No! 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 Not the no HP glitch. I hate this one. It's the least fair glitch. No coins? Are you kidding me? No coins? Red coin, no! Nope, I'm dead. I died. Yay. Oh yeah, right, there's a live down there, I forgot. Oh. Mamma mia. Oh no, is it that one glitch where you can't jump into paintings for a while? Nope, never mind. I might as well do it, okay. Okay, so far it's actually not glitching. So what if I got these spawning like right in front of me for some reason? Anyways, oh, okay, that was an advantageous glitch. You don't see lots of those. If you couldn't see, guys, it was like teleporting me out of danger. Guys, it's sort of like restricting my like cannon space. Oh no, it's a tornado. It's a tornado. Guys, I apparently got a seventh star. Oh, or not. Save and quit! Yes! Woo! Okay, guys! So, if you... Oh yeah! And this is how you know it's Chaos Edition. Because your cursor just goes behind Mario. Don't you love that part of the game? Yeah.
Okay, bye.